Okay, so now that we're fully healed, we're ready to take on Mt.Moon. So let's do this. Yep, here we go to Mt.Moon. Oh, there's a Geodude. I do want to catch one, so I can't be using anything it's weak against. Geodude is an excellent Pokemon to be used in early game, so I will definitely try to catch it. And we got one. Not bad. Its round form makes it easy to pick up. Some people have used them to hurl at each other in a snowball fight. Ow. That doesn't sound fun at all. Beware, Zubat is a bloodsucker. Indeed. What? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here. Ah, Clefairy. It has the same ability that Jigglypuff has, Cute Charm. So when we attack it with a physical attack, there's a chance it may charm us. But we killed it in one hit anyway, so it doesn't matter. Good, Mickey's level 13 now. I'm afraid you did lose. Okay, good, and there's a Zubat. Pikachu, I'm gonna need you to come out. Go ahead and use Thunder Wave on it. Catch him. Good. Zubat was caught. It has no eyes. Instead, it relies on its ultrasonic cries for echolocation to flit about in darkness. Now, that's probably one of the Pokemon that's going to end up being on my main team. Because I really like Zubat. Suspicious men are in the cave. What about you? I'm just passing through. You come out and take care of this thing. Hmm. Okay, and goodbye, Kent. You saw members of Team Rocket here, eh? We'll have to keep our eyes peeled. Very good, we got a paralyzed heal. Ooh, a Paris! I didn't think I'd run into one up here on this floor. That's great news. Ah, you jerk. Very good, he's paralyzed now too. And let's catch the Paris, hopefully. Yep, we got it. Growing out of the bug's back are mushrooms called Tochukasu. The mushrooms grow with the bug host. I'm not really a big fan of Paris, because its type is bug slash grass, which makes it incredibly unique to a whole bunch of types. There's a friend of mine, though, that really likes Paris and Parasect, though. He's just not the Pokemon for me, though. He's also incredibly slow and not very powerful. Okay, back into Mt.Moon, and then we're healed up. Let's go downstairs here first. Ooh, now that guy there is a Team Rocket member. We, Team Rocket, are Pokemon gangsters. We strike fear with our strife. Oh, do you know? Rocket Grunt would like to battle. Ah, crap, it's a Sandshrew. Alright, Squirtle, you're gonna have to take care of this. Pikachu, you'll take care of the Zubat. Zubats are a little hard to train early level because they have a lot of really weak moves, but I don't know, I still think they're cool. They have a neat ability too, I believe it's called Inner Focus, which prevents them from being flinched in battle. Alright, we beat the Rocket Grunt. Darn it all, my associates won't stand for this. Well, boo-hoo. Okay, we got a star piece. That's an item that we can sell at a shop for quite a good amount of money. Now, I may have to do a little bit of running around down here because there's a very rare chance that a Clefairy may pop up, and I'd like to catch one if possible. So you might have to bear with me again, guys. Because I think they have a very slim chance of popping up on this floor. I think it's like either a 5% or 10% chance, something like that. Ah, okay, there's a Clefairy. Good. Now that move it just used, Encore. When a Pokemon uses that move, it means you're forced to use that move you just used until the Encore wears off. So because we got an Encore, that means the Pidgey's forced to keep using Tackle. Not that that's really a big deal. Last Pokeball. This doesn't work. Ah! Phew! Clefairy was caught. Its adorable appearance makes it popular as a pet. However, it is rare and difficult to find. Boy, ain't that the truth. Alright, so we got ourselves a Clefairy. Not that I would ever use one. Okay, so continuing from Mt.Moon. Is this guy a scientist or a Pokemaniac? I'm not sure. Wait, what? Don't sneak up on me. But I didn't. Oh, never mind, it's just a super nerd. Oh, Magnemite. In this game, Magnemite's not just an electric type, but also part steel type as well. So that means that fighting moves are effective against it. Got Voltorb as well. We'll keep Mankey out, I think. Now what charge does is it means its next electrical attack will do, I think, double damage. Or it at least means that it'll do more damage. I'm not sure which. But we got him anyway. You gotta be careful with Voltorb because it has a tendency to self-destruct. Alright, so goodbye to Jovan. Okay, we got a potion. We need to get through this cave to get to Cerulean City. Yes, I know that. Sparrow will be coming in handy here. Yep, you lost. Zubat is tough, but if you can catch one, you'll be able to count on it. Now that I can attest to, for sure. Just have to get it some decent attacks first. Ooh, a rare candy. Now what that item does is, when you use it on a Pokémon, it automatically increases their level by 1. That's a little item. Okay, we got an escape rope. That's an item that, when you use it in a dungeon, it automatically warps you out. Hi, I'm excavating for fossils here under Mt.Moon. Sometimes Brock of Pewter Gym lends me a hand. Huh. Well, that's neat, I guess. Oh, is it now? Nice try, Oddish. Trying to drain my HP. That ability lowers your evasiveness. Good for you, Sparrow. And a Bellsprout. Sparrow out for us. Goodbye, Miriam.